Yeah. Looking around the room, I can tell that you are the most beautiful girl in the room.
In the whole wide room.
And when you're on the street, depending on the street, I bet you are definitely in the top three.
Two, a man and a woman.
Ursha, baby.
I just want to get your attention.
Pizza, at your service. Give me my fan, pizza.
Good, Peter. Give her a fan to hide her face, for her fan is prettier than her face.
Good morning, gentlemen.
Good afternoon, fair lady.
Is it afternoon yet?
It's not earlier than that, I tell you. The hand of the clock is not new.
Get out of here! What man are you?
I'm a man, my lady, that God has made for himself to ruin.
Aha! You speak the truth! For himself to ruin, he says! Can anybody tell me where I may find young Romeo?
I can tell you, but young Romeo will be older when you find him than he was when you started looking for him. I'm the youngest man by that name, because there is no younger or worse.
You speak so well.
Is the worst well? Very well taken. I believe very wise.
Ugh. If you are the Romeo I'm looking for, sir, I would like to have a confidence with you.
Pimp, a pimp, a pimp. I found it out.
What have you found out?
She's not a prostitute unless she's using her ugliness for her promiscuity. Romeo, are you going to your father's for lunch? Let's go there.
No, I'll follow after you.
Goodbye, old lady. Goodbye, lady, lady, lady.
Lincoln, Andrew, Lincoln, lady!
You need to listen to me, sir. I want to talk.
We invite you to a dinner party.
Okay, my turn.
One, two, three.
Nurse, he's a man that likes to hear the sound of his own voice. He says more in 1 minute than he does in a whole month.
If he says anything against me, I will humble him. Even if he were stronger than he is and 20 punks like him. I am not one of his sluts. I am not one of his punk friends who just carries around a knife. And you just stand there letting them make fun of me for kicks.
I didn't see anybody use you for kicks. I would have drawn my weapon as soon as I saw that. Believe me, I would have done something for you if I saw a fight and the law was on my side.
Now I'm so mad that I'm shaking all over. Scurvy knave! Sir, may I please have a word with you? My mistress told me to find you. What she asked me to say, I will keep to myself. I will keep it to myself. But first, let me tell you. If you were to lead her into a
explicit
fool's paradise, that would be an outrageous crime to any woman and very poor behavior.
Nurse, give my regards to my lady, and I swear
you
to you
have a grand heart, and believe me, I'll tell her that. Lord, Lord, she'll be a happy woman.
Nurse, what are you going to tell her? You're not paying attention to me.
Sir, I will tell her that you protest to her, which would be the
tell her to devise a plan to get out of her house this afternoon. At Fire Lawrence's cell, she can make a confession and we can be married. Here, take this for your efforts.
No, sir, not a penny.
No, I insist.
Okay, okay, this afternoon, she'll be there.
Wait, good nurse. Within an hour, one of my men will come to you behind the abbey and give you a rope ladder. In the night, I will use the rope ladder to climb the walls, where I will meet my Juliet joyfully and in secret. Be helpful and honest, and I will repay you for your efforts. Goodbye. Sing my praises to your lady. Goodbye.
May God in heaven bless you, but please listen to me, sir.
What do you have to say?
Can your man keep a secret? Haven't you ever heard of the saying, two can conspire to put one away?
I assure you, my man is as true as steel.
Well, sire, my mistress is the sweetest lady. Lord, Lord, when she was a little baby. Oh, well, there is one guy, a nobleman named Paris, who'll be happy to claim her as his own. But, you know, Juliet would rather look at the toad than to look at him. Sometimes I make her angry by saying that Paris is more handsome than you are. But when I do, I swear she turns as white as a sheet. Don't Rosemary and Romeo begin with the same letter?
Yes, nurse. What about that? They both begin with the letter R.
Ah, you jokester. That is the dog's name. R is for the N. N, it begins with another letter. She says the most beautiful things about you and Rosemary. It'd be good for you to hear some of the things that she says.
Nurse, give my regards to your lady.
Yes, 1,000 times. Peter!
I'm ready.
I have you open all night like your IHOP. I take you home, baby, let you keep me company. You give me some of you, I give you some of you.
I'm good.
Do that again.
Do that again.
Okay.
Please. No, I'm not laughing.
Please do it.
No, come on.
Clara.
Okay, you said you don't want to waste time. We're sitting here recording something that doesn't matter.
I'm good.
Set. Can you shut up? I'm finished really quickly.
Oh, yeah, but see, that was good. It just, she blooped on the last line, so I almost pee my pants. You speak so well. I'm so happy. Okay. You guys, I'm really close to peeing my pants. This is enough. Okay, ready? Go.
Stop. I get it, like, when it's, like, is the very well taken. Okay, very
the
well
worst
taken.
Well, very well taken?
I believe it is very wise. Is the worst well.
Hey, guys, can you not make us laugh? Seriously.
Yeah, not helping.
The worst wall, very well taken.
All right, go. Are
you ready? Wait.
Please tell me, sire. Please tell me, sire. Who was that?
Oh my God.
Please tell me, sire. Who is that? I'm supposed to be mad.
Okay.
Shut up, you guys!
Stop this! Mr. Misire!
You!
You! I'm looking at a tree!
You
just stand there letting me make fun of me for kicks and giggles! I'm so mad that I'm shaking all over!
Okay, I'm sorry, I'll go under you.
I'm shaking all over! Scared me, knife!
And you're a man.
I didn't see anybody. Sorry. I didn't see anybody use you for.
Okay, I'm really sorry. Sorry.
Okay, I just won't use you for gigs. And I would have drawn my weapon as soon as I saw you.
Good.
If you are the Romeo I'm looking for.
I have my first love. There was nobody that compared to my baby, and nobody came between us, so could ever come
if you're the Romeo I'm looking for, I would very much like to have a confidence with you.
She will indict him to some dinner.
She made my heart pound. Let's give a beat when
I'm ready.
See her in the street and at school on the
go ahead. Go quickly.